You're watching UNICEF Television.
Every year, Madagascar faces several tropical cyclones. In February 2012, Cyclone Giovanna destroyed over 1,400 classrooms in the districts of Bricoville and Vatumandri in the eastern coast of the island.
Trees were uprooted. All the houses were damaged. Unfortunately, our school was devastated. The blackboard used to be there. I used to sit here.
Eighty% of the classrooms were destroyed because they were made of wood and leaves. Concrete walls stood, but all the roofs were blown away.
In order to allow pupils to continue their studies, the European Union granted 150,000 euros to UNICEF Madagascar through the ECHO program. This fund supported the implementation of 400 tarpa tents, which hosted 20,000 pupils. 451 school in a box and 60 recreation kits were also distributed.
These donations allowed us to resume class very quickly.
In Bricoville, classes were not suspended after Giovanna, thanks to the tents. The good results on the official exams testify to this success.
We would never have finished the school year. Fortunately, with the use of tents, classes like this one have achieved over 80% success rates on the official exams.
Riga has passed his exam. From February to August 2012, he studied inside a tent.
I got my first degree learning inside a tent.
Despite the damages caused by the tropical cyclone Giovanna, pupils of Bricoville and Vatumandri were allowed to hope for a brighter tomorrow.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.